Everybody, welcome back. More Interstellar Marines. Yeah. Let's go. So, last episode we invented the YOLO charge. We're gonna keep on trying the YOLO charge. YOLO charge. Oh, nope. That's a pretty bad YOLO charge, if I do say so myself. Pretty bad. Okay, time to try the another YOLO charge. Go, go, go! YOLO! Okay, we're moving up, moving up. Yeah, one another down. Yeah, woo, level 22. That was kind of bad. I could see him through the door. Bro-lo. Dick, man, I'm enjoying this game more now that I've developed the YOLO strat. Just suicidally charge your enemies. For fun. Cause YOLO. YOLO. YOLO is the solution. I have no idea what I'm doing at this point. Just charging. Use these boxes for cover. Ah! Get cornered. That guy seemed a little confused. He just stood there staring at us like. Oh, I remember this spot. This is where two guys spawned and killed me. YOLO strat is keeping me alive. I should really wait for my health to come back. But YOLO! YOLO! Oh gosh, it's over. YOLO charge. So, I don't know. I don't want to call it effective, but I seem to be actually getting places with it. Maybe I'll just YOLO charge onto the roof of the building and then stay there and just like pick him off and then YOLO charge again. Let's go! YOLO! Ooh, I have to itch my eyebrow. There we go. Oh. Yeah. Man down. I will keep on charging. Charge forever. Oh. You know, I feel like I've been saying I've been playing Colonial Marines, not Interstellar Marines. So there's a fine difference. Like, for example, one game is actually works and it's not broken. The other is that thing that haunts us forever. And then someone made Alien Isolation, which was actually good. And then I died. You know what? I'm going down the right side now. Yeah, right side. Move up that staircase that's over there again. I think I have a pretty decent knowledge of this map's layout now. Just how many times I've just been suicidally charging in it. Open up. Let's go. Hoo, hoo, hoo. I'm somehow still alive. I don't know how. Go. Remember the YOLO. Okay, we made it to the roof. Time to hold position here and see how things go. Nothing yet. Unnamed? I killed some unnamed. Okay, I've killed 22. This is working well. This whole YOLOing to the roof and then staying on the roof. Because roofs are the best. I think this is the most we've ever killed. I don't know. Oh man, 19. I can almost... No, we've killed more than this. I remember we got down like 15 one time. Come on, where are ya? Is that it? Time to keep up with the YOLO. Keep moving. Stay still and die. Let's move. Bravo, Charlie, Whiskey Delta. And a Bravo, Charlie, Whiskey Delta. Oh my gosh. Can't believe things are actually working. Things are somehow working. He seems a little confused. Trying to get down the stairs, perhaps. Could have been bad. Dang it! Ugh! Made it, so we tried so hard, we got so far, but in the end it didn't matter. I cried so hard, I ran so far, but in the end I still died terribly. Put my trust in poop for as far as I could go. For all this, there's only one thing thou shalt know. I charge forward, 'cause YOLO is YOLOing. I YOLO so very hard, and it's working kind of in a way. YOLO. Oh man, that gave me a heart attack. Jeez. I YOLO-ed, YOLO-ed. But yeah, okay. So far, things are kind of going. They're not working, but we've definitely improved. I think going... Eventually, I'll figure out a really good route. Just a great route that'll work for us. Dang it. I didn't even know there was an enemy there. I was like, is that an enemy? Because everything's just so dark, man. It's unnatural. Can't we do an attack during the day? Come on. But I guess you train in the hardest conditions. So when the conditions are preferable, you're ready. Let's go. Oh, they're expecting us. You know what they're not expecting? YOLO. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. Okay. I keep on going. We killed a number of them back there at the stairwell, so there shouldn't be as many here to challenge us. But let's open this door and go. Ah, we're not expecting that. We're gonna get bastards. Keep on advancing. Let's go. I don't like this. Something doesn't feel right. Gonna backtrack. Keep on feeling like there's something just out of the corner. Whatever. Okay, open the door again. Okay, this time, now we're going out. Or we're going up. Out of ammo. Dang it! Oh my god! Of course! There's just that one guy who has to be behind cover and hit us perfectly well, despite the fact that we shot him in the freaking shoulder, so his arm should be immobilized. But whatever. I hate robots. Hate them. Here. Hate him. Charge. Keep on moving. Move forward. How am I alive? Correct answer, I'm not. I don't understand the AI, man. Sometimes it's deadly accurate, other times it's terrible. Maybe it's borrowed the RNG from Darkest Dungeon. You tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Put my trust in thou. I don't know why I keep on singing Linkin Park. Hybrid Theory, though, probably some of his best music before he turned all this trash that he could use his eyes. I'm sorry, I know there are people that like his trash nowadays, but I'm just calling it how I see it. Keep on advancing, let's go. Move up. I'm pretty happy. Things seem to be going well enough. Okay. 27. 26. Crap! Of course they have shotguns. Of course. Well, we're making progress. We're making progress. But I think I'll end this episode here. So yeah, bye.